Insert as many returns as you like. Add effects, for example, delay, reverb, and phaser. Minimap sends to your controller so you can send snippets of audio to your effects channels, and do the same for your faders. Set your maximum fader levels to 0 dB. Map effects parameters such as delay feedback and reverb filter, and dub it.